Hello everyone, this is Resilience Coach Jean Morrison with DIY Resilience, and this is Resilience Time. It's time to get ready for a healthy dose of brain rest. You need brain rest to support your DIY self-care plan. About 17 minutes of rest for every 52 minutes you work for optimum performance. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to be notified of new DIY resilience tips, trainings, updates, and live events. Now, I invite you to lay down or sit comfortably and take up as much space as possible. Send a message to your brain that you matter. Close your eyes or focus on your screen and breathe. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe and invite your attention to where you are connected. Your feet, your heels, your legs, your back and shoulders, the back of your head, or where your palms press firmly on a wall. You might fully connect and hold on to these things that are holding you now. In the present moment, you are held. You might luxuriate in that holding now, and now, and even now. Notice that when you allow your attention to rest quietly in that held space, painful memories, sad memories of neglect, trauma, and abuse find it hard to enter. Wherever you are held in safety, there is peace, security, and a full confidence of being beautiful and beautifully and fully accepted as you are. By the one who matters, by you who is the one who matters, by you. Hold on to these truths when pain and sorrow and feelings of loss arrive. Notice now, while holding the truth of you held by all that supports you, pain, sorrow, and loss may come and go. Hold on to support. Keep your attention on the truth and strength in your heart. You might say hello to pain, sorrow, and loss, then say goodbye and allow them to go. You might stand in your place of support and say hello to pain, sorrow, and loss, then introduce them to happiness, joy, and elation, and let them go. When pain dances with joy, what happens? When sorrow dances with happiness, what begins to occur? When neglect and trauma meet elation, what, if anything, emerges? Always invite happiness, joy, elation, and peace to your party so that pain, sorrow, and trauma and neglect are healed by their presence. Invite happiness. Let go of pain from the past. Invite yourself to make happy memories in the present. Let go and heal
and breathe. Breathe in breathe out breathe in breathe out breathe in breathe out.
Now you can deepen your brain rest into a deeper natural contemplation, or get back to the rest of your day. Remember to stop and label emotions, look and define them, then go and return to rest as soon as possible. Breathe and be DIY resilient as you creatively resolve all your daily challenges, big and small, with your support team. After all, no one does resilience alone. And if you're feeling overwhelmed, isolated, and in need of a fresh start, join our private Resilient Connection group. The link is in the video description below. I'll see you in the room.